from your peeps once entered that building there and donated half a crown to the poor of Abingdon. The coin box is still there, but not the half a crown. There's a postcard of this tree here as a shrub with two ancient characters next to it. These are the various alms houses. St. Helens is reputedly the widest church for its length in England. As you can see why, it's for geographical reasons. Thank you.